Hey everyone. So a few of you asked me what a flirt pole was and thought I'd do a video to show you what we made. So we made our flirt pole with PVC, with some strong rope, and just a toy we had around home, which happened to be a Kong Wubber. You know, what we do with the flirt pole is basically just flick it around, and it imitates prey to any dogs with a high prey drive, and they tend to love it. Anyway, we will get a video for you to show you the Malamutes playing with it. Yeah. So unfortunately we couldn't get a video of King with the flirt pole because it's currently about 35 to 40 degrees Celsius here. So it's not really the right temperature for playing with the dogs, but we'll try and get one at a later time, just not today. Just out of curiosity, I'm going to go to my car and see exactly what the temperature is today.
It was 41 yesterday. You can believe that. Australia. It's great.
We hope you enjoyed our video today. If you did, feel free to subscribe and like the video, and we'll definitely be uploading more frequently now. So, yeah, hopefully we see you soon. Bye!